pay the penalty for our sins. You see, we've all broken God's law. We've all lied. He said, thou shalt not lie, thou shalt not steal. We've all lied, we've all stolen. So what do we do with our sin? We all have a sin debt that we owe. And because we owe that debt, we are justly condemned. It says in Hebrews that the appointed of the man wants to die, then comes the judgment. That means that we will all stand before God when we die, and the books will be opened.